He knows his lesson or he does not know it.
He does not know it.
I'm really afraid he does not. Edward, please.
David, sit down. Take a slate. If I go to a cheesemonger shop and buy 100 double Gloucester cheeses at fourpence halfpenny each, and if I sell half of them at sixpence halfpenny, 20 at fivepence, and use the rest myself, do I make a profit or loss?
I can't think. I can't do it.
Oh, David.
I can't do it.
So?
Edward, please.
I tell you, Clara, I've been often fond of myself.
To be sure, of course.
I feel not quite well.
Why, Jane, we can hardly expect Clara to bear with perfect firmness the worry and torment that David has occasioned her today. David, you and I will go upstairs.
No, Mr. Madden, upstairs. Don't.
Edward. Clara. You a perfect fool.
I knew my lesson.
David, come here. If I have an obstinate horse or a dog to deal with, what do you think I do?
I don't know.
I beat him. I make him wince and smart. I say to myself, I'll conquer that fellow. And if it were to cost him all the blood he had, I'd do it.
Mr. Manstone, sir, don't. Pray don't beat me, sir. I tried to learn. I think I could do it with my mother alone. But I can't when you and Miss Manstone are standing
at
me.
Can't
you, David?
I can't.
Oh! 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 Oh, Mr. Manstone, don't!
So he bites, does he?
Oh, Mr. Manstone!